You know what they used to do to guys like that when they were in a place like this? They'd be carried out on a stretcher, folks.